Okay, now I'm going to show you how to multiply factorials. Factorial is a nomenclature that is used to describe a series of operations. For example, 6 factorial is the same as 6 times 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. This is the same as this. To multiply 2 factorials, for example, 5 factorial and 4 factorial, we must first determine the value of the individual factorial. 5 factorial is 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. 5 times 4 is 20, times 3 is 60, times 2 is 120, times 1 is still 120. 4 factorial is equal to 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. 4 times 3 is 12. Times 2 is 24. To find what 5 factorial times 4 factorial is, we just multiply the value of 5 factorial times the value of 4 factorial. We'll do that here. Four times 0 is 0. 4 times 2 is 8. And then 1. 2 times 0 is 0. 4. 5 factorial times 4 factorial is 2,880.